On 7, new information on the conflicting investigations into the Flint water crisis. The U.S. Attorney, the Michigan Attorney General, and the Genesee County Prosecutor all warning, halt the administrative cases or the guilty could go free. Now we know why. Investigator Jim Kirchner has been leading the way on this for weeks now and joins us with some new information. Jim?
Yeah, Stephen, the criminal cases against two state officials charged in the Flint water crisis could now be in big trouble, and it was all avoidable. Check it out. Mike Prisby, Stephen Bush had worked for the Michigan Department of Environmental Quality. Both were charged in April with misconduct in office, tampering with evidence, serious felonies. It turns out, weeks before, they were also interviewed by the Michigan State Police doing an administrative investigation for the DEQ. But experts say that should have never happened.
Why has it happened? Because it shouldn't have happened.
Was it improper for you to step into this with the AG's high-profile criminal investigation already established?
No.
It was not improper?
No.
The top priority, yes, is to conduct a criminal investigation first and foremost. That way you avoid the kinds of issues that have been raised by the U.S. Attorney's Office and by the Michigan Attorney General.
I don't think we owe an apology to anybody.
Now get this, my sources say this could end up in front of a judge up in Flint where Prisby and Bush are charged. And the worst possible result, the cases tossed out. I have a lot more coming up tonight at 6 o'clock. We've actually obtained the report from the Michigan State Police under the Freedom of Information Act. Included in this, the dilemma these two officials faced when they were forced to tell their story.